This afternoon, we have new details on an effort by Safe Embrace to expand. Today, the Washoe County Board of Commissioners unanimously approved a special unit permit to expand its occupancy to 21 from 18 residents. As we reported, the Board of Adjustment heard the request back in August, but the vote tied, so it was denied at the time. Today, the Board of Commissioners heard an appeal to that decision.